was a man whose memories were made up of nothing. He'd push the elevator button and go home to nothing. Yes, his business had prospered, but women get lonely sometimes. Now she has the house. His son in college had dropped out to expand his mind. And Sarah, his daughter, had not spoken to him. Maybe he'd raised her the wrong way, he wondered. He checked his mailbox with fingers a-trembling. No mail from anyone. I'm home, he said softly as he opened the door and gazed at his empty apartment. Aching, thinking.
Thank you. is in my hand, brought by the insurance man to cover all my plans. We'll have flowers, Sarah, if she cares, and our boy with all his hair, and the sun rose, and the sunset, as it always has. Time when